skies recently as strange noises have been heard above Britain. Low-frequency humming similar to that of a running diesel engine have been reported in several villages and towns up and down the country. The sound, which was heard yesterday at around 3:15 a.m., lasted on and off until around 8:20 p.m. One eyewitness stated the noise got very loud, especially around sunrise. Another witness reported that the sound resembled that of a trumpet being blown, and that he almost felt like he was in a sci-fi movie. Many videos have since surfaced.